major peril always needs something done. But there's so much to learn, and Earth is so much fun!
Can I help you?
Yes, Snark, you can help too. Agent X, we need your help to succeed.
Come on, let's go, we're on a mission to read.
Hey, Revere! Guess what you're doing today?
What do I have to do today?
Your teacher at Lipscomb told me that you have to do... Your third grade teacher, you know how you got held back? She assigned you a quizzes that you have to do. Now get on your computer and do it now, and I better not see you rush through it. Okay? I better not see you rush through it, okay? There, sit there and do your quiz. A few minutes later, are you done?
Yes, I am.
Okay. Well, you can go to sleep. Good night, and I'll have your results. And then I'll have your results from the teacher tomorrow. Good night, Revere.
It is going to be a good night.
The next morning. Look at your score. It's a zero. Why did you make a zero on your test?
Because I don't like taking tests. You know, I like rushing through tests.
It was.
Because I don't like taking tests!
We'll be right back after this short break. Revere, how dare you rush through this test? That's it! That's it! You are grounded till the next show! Go to your room! Now!
Jose, you're so silly!
Thank you.
lesson. It is not okay to rush through an assignment or test that your teacher assigns. So do not ever do this, because you'll be in big trouble, and you'll have to do it again. Thank you, and have a good day.